What's up, everyone? CD Inferior Games here. Welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to the brand new Spin Tires video. For today's video, we are taking out another one of Sid's mods, the Camo Trophy Edition Land Rover Defender. Pretty sick mod. I love the detail that he puts into his vehicles, even as a trailer. The trailer has fuel and garage points. And there's fuel and garage points in the top compartment, or whatever you want to call it. Pretty nice looking rig. Just astounded of how much detail that he puts into his mods. Probably out of all the modders, I think I like his mods best. They're pretty realistic, and you can't go wrong with them. Alright, we are all fueled up now. Now it's time to start on cloaking this map. I think I'll follow the river along through here. That looks like a crossing area. So we'll do that. Cross the river. And hopefully uncloak this area here. And head to the garage. And uncloak that area. Hopefully. Or vice versa. Whatever comes first. Alright, so let's do this. Diff lock. Guess I already had it engaged. There. There, we're into the deep stuff now. I'm really liking this Defender, or whatever it is. Back up a little bit. See if we can squeeze through. Nice, we made it through. Come on, there we go. Wow, that was a deep spot. We're into Pylo. Actually, is that the garage right there? No, not yet. That looks like it's on the other side of this river here. So we'll probably head towards this area and head towards the garage like that. Talking about the mud. Switch her back into auto. Okay, looks like it's just off to our left. See if this goes somewhere. Like just a wall of trees. Alright, let's make a hole. Alright, so let's head over to the garage. Well, there's a couple of vehicles we could unlock. Probably easier way than going through the bush like this. that was some thick bush. Down tree. Trailer is getting hung up on it. Guys, sad vehicles unlocked. Turn off my lights. I know, it seems to be easy without lights in this game. Probably easier to go back out to the main road. Turned around finally. There probably is a hard top road right to it. Trailer. Nice. let's go find this hardtop road. Garage unlocked. Sweet. Well, that's it for this video, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed this. And I hope you are enjoying the Spin Tires content I'm putting out. This is a fun game. It's not widely known. And I just want to, you know, put it out there. It's a great game. And it's even mods, I'm telling you. And because of mods, we're able to test drive these beautiful creations that the modders created. Now this is the Land Rover Camel Trophy Edition, I believe. Created by SID. Truly wonderful vehicle so far. I really enjoy it. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this. And as always, I catch you next time. Peace out.